So when I finished gaming for the day, I unplug the cable, and the mouse goes in this little pocket that comes with it. And this whole thing stores beside my TV. The keyboard doesn't fall off because it's held on with Velcro.